Charles Okello Makduong Engola, born on 12 October 1958 in Echome, Oyam District, commonly known as Charles Okello Engola, was a politician and a retired colonel in the Uganda People's Defense Forces. By the time of his death, he was the State Minister for Labor, Employment and Industrial Relations in the Ugandan Cabinet.
The theme for today's celebration is promoting positive work culture and ethics.
He was born to Chief Jagon Nassan Engola and Ketula Engola of Awangi in Echome, Oyam District. His father was a well-known and respected chief in Lango. Engola attended local primary and secondary schools. He obtained his high school diploma from Soroti Secondary School in Soroti City. His first degree, a Bachelor's of Development Studies, was awarded by Kampala International University in 2010. His second degree, a Master's of Public Administration and Management, was also obtained from KIU in 2013.
For promotion of employment and income generation.
While in the military, Engola was the commander of a UPDF 501 brigade headquartered at Opit in Gulu District. The brigade played a role in fighting the Lord's Resistance Army. He was promoted to the rank of colonel and retired from the military in 2007. During the 2006 general elections, Engola successfully contested for the LC5 seat of Oyam District on the ruling NRM political party ticket. He won in a landslide, winning 93% of the vote.
Let me take this opportunity to invite the Minister of Gender, Labor, Social Development.
He was re-elected in 2011 and served as the LC5 chair for Oyam District for a continuous 10 years from 2006. In 2016, he won the Oyam North parliamentary seat and was the incumbent Member of Parliament. On 6 June 2016, Engola was named to the cabinet as State Minister for Defense. In the cabinet reshuffle of 14th December 2018, Engola retained his portfolio. In 2021, President Museveni transferred Colonel Engola to the Gender Ministry, where he was appointed the State Minister in charge of Labor, a position he served until his death today.
The Minister of Gender, Labor, Social Development, Honorable Etiamumi Ongom Akena, my boss.
The deceased minister last made a public appearance yesterday during the International Labour Day celebrations in Namutumba District. He was in the company of several other government officials.
A prerequisite for increased investment, employment opportunities and household incomes.
Fallen Minister of State for Labour, Employment and Industrial Relations, Colonel Charles Okello Engola, was shot dead by his bodyguard attached to the Uganda People's Defence Forces today morning at his home in Chanja, a Kampala suburb.